Smash Cut Gaming here.
I'm Jackie D.
And I'm Adam.
And today we're playing some more XCOM.
Enemy Within.
Ah, thank you for finishing it. I forgot. I was going to say Enemy Without again.
Oh, did I? Load game.
So what's XCOM anyway?
It's the group. The agency that we're working as.
Part of. Ooh. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Every time it turns, it's a different picture. See?
Yep.
That's impossible. There can only be two sides to one coin, Adam.
Unless there's four, in which case there's four sides to one coin.
In which case it's a cube and not a coin. And your money's stupid. Tell me something, Jeeves.
Jeeves?
You're telling me that we should risk the lives of our troops so we can take one of these things. Alive.
Yes. Without a live specimen, I'm afraid we've reached the pinnacle of what my team is able to accomplish.
And how do you suggest we do this, Doctor?
The autopsy I've just completed confirms that the alien's physiology is quite similar to our own.
Why wouldn't it be?
A highly concentrated electrical current delivered at close range should cause neuromuscular...
Close range? And what happens if it doesn't work? Do you really think this is worth the risk?
Yep.
I do.
We do not know our enemy. How can we hope to stop something that we do not understand? If we can capture one of these creatures alive, we may be able to communicate with it.
Sometimes he does, sometimes he doesn't.
Find out what they want.
It's just words.
Where they're operating from.
Yes.
Hey, nice Britney Spear mic.
Asshole.
Give me more sweaters.
I do not know how he could possibly.
He's got a lot of fucking sweaters.
Or maybe he just has one and never fucking showers.
All right.
I'll speak to the gross.
Clean it up. I'm pretty sure the last time we quoted John Mulaney, it was on this.
Yeah.
The first part of this play. So. There it is, twice. Forgive us. So I guess we're gonna go do a mission where we have to capture the bastard.
Yep, guess so.
Burp. Just giving you.
I wanna do.
Post burp information. Tastes like Sour Patch Kids.
Do a Thin Man autopsy.
The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the Thin Man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, we seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature.
About the gate days.
John Lennon.
Back to mission control.
Whee!
Excavation complete.
Yay.
Don't know what that means. Shooty's back!
Shooty's back?
Yep.
Hey. How does time pass in this game? Well, that graphic.
Whenever
just went
you're
out.
Scanning, yeah. Time passes.
Okay. The graphics shit out on us for a second.
Yeah.
Just on the jet.
There was problems with that on Battlefield 4.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's probably, you know.
We have eyes on the bandits.
Probably because we don't have one of the newer 360s.
It's a problem in general, though. It wasn't just with mine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Central, this is Voodoo 37. We have a confirmed kill on.
Because we're breaking into like the 1080 realm for games, and the Xbox can only hit 720.
Yeah, I can't wait for the Xbox One.
Yeah.
Nice. Comes out tonight.
Central out.
You're not getting us.
Right, no, we are not.
Nope. We are broke. Accepting donations.
She's coming into range now, sir.
We need a PayPal account.
Yeah, we do. As soon as I am. Magnify. One of us has a stable job.
Which I should be getting around the time the semester ends.
Oh, cool.
Still in one piece. Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
How bad? Can you hold till the end of the video, I think?
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
If I leave you alone, you're just gonna Ferris Bueller the...
Yeah.
Shit out of this.
We got Shooty Smith back. We got this guy.
Jackie DD's out on
Jackie
leave
DD's,
right now.
Yeah,
right?
Jackie DD's out for one more day.
Balls.
Edit unit. Abilities.
I like that guy's goatee. It's pretty solid.
Boom, boom.
Look at the bolt action on that sniper.
Yeah?
It's the size of a monkey's nut.
He's pretty big.
Adam's focused. That dude's name is Ikuroki Fujil.
We're gonna rename him.
Yeah?
Yep.
What do you wanna call him?
This guy is probably our best guy right now, so I say we call him the Smash Cut.
But what if he dies?
Then so does our channel.
Smash Fuji. Almost believable. Oh, why is his language English? Let's have him speak Japanese.
We have some guy out there. Three snipers and a heavy.
How's this gonna fucking work?
We're changing it.
There's a guy from Brazil.
Now, put him on there. It's a girl. Huh, guess what her name's gonna be if she levels up?
I could only imagine. I can only imagine.
I won't give her real name. I'll go with an alias.
Alright.
Like what I my nickname for her.
Was it
Dark Angel?
Jesus.
That's what she was for Halloween 2 years ago.
Yeah. Yep. Is that why you call her that?
No, she was that because I call her that.
Looks like the UFO went down in a densely populated area within the city limits. Let's just hope everyone on the ground stayed clear.
Adam's one of those guys that would win, like, and his girlfriend win, like, cutest couple for some shit.
If everyone in the school knew us, but no one in the school
knows
us.
Yeah, no one in the schools know you. Apparently, I said something along the lines that I'm not going to get any superlatives, and I do not care.
Yeah.
So someone's like, I'm going to put you for every superlative. I was like, alright. What if I just ended up somehow getting all the superlatives?
That would be the coolest shit ever.
Most likely to do everything.
Loud and clear, Big Sky.
Loud and loud.
We'll monitor those readings from here.
Loud and loud.
Loud and fuzzy. Can you say that again? Has anyone ever said that?
Nope.
Loud but not so clear.
Please speak up. Gilbert Richard.
Clear.
Say, Jackie D's assault, right?
Yeah. She's got a shotgun.
Yeah.
Someone's like, am I clear? And he's like, muddy. As in, not so crystal clear.
Get up there, Shooty.
I'm gonna put her in a sniper position.
Yep.
Wise. How many snipers do we have right now, two?
Yeah.
Alright, so get the other guy up on a high position and be wise.
I'm on it, Commander.
Is it an assault?
Yeah, it's a squad rookie.
Roger, got my eyes on.
What is Overwatch?
But watch what I can do because of this guy's ability.
Shoot that car. Shoot right through the car.
It's called squad sight. He can shoot enemies that squad members can see even if he can't see them.
Because those people are called spotters.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
That's a real military thing.
Yeah, but everyone's a spotter.
That's cool.
They're trying to pull back.
Right? I know, but watch this. Overwatch.
No longer a threat.
So Overwatch means if someone's watching them while they do something, they just act on it?
Yep.
That's cool. Now they're off into the abyss. Is there any more high points?
I don't know. I'm just gonna set up here. And hunker down. Oh, forgot I could do that. Oh yeah, so I was gonna ask you. If someone was going to pay you for every time you masturbated in a day.
I'm liking this.
How many times could you do it?
And was there a quota? Like, did I have to do it a certain amount of times every day?
Nope.
Or just how much is made on depending on how much I feel like whacking it?
Yeah, basically.
Alright, well on a day where it's just like, alright, today's put away for serious money making work. I probably, in a whole day, probably 20 times before I'm just really upset with life.
So you think that you physically could still do it more than 20 times, it's just you wouldn't mentally be able to after 20 times?
I am not even sure if I could physically do it 20 times. I'm just saying 20 times would be the point. If I could make it to 20, that's probably the point where it's like, really, this is just not. How much am I getting paid for each whack? Because that probably will
insure. $100.
$100? So 20 times I got 2,000?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. That'd be sweet.
So you think you could do it 20 times?
I think I'd try my hardest. That is where I draw the line. If I made it to 20, I'd draw it.
20's like, I'm done. Can't do it anymore.
Yeah.
I'm nervous right now. I don't want any of my guys to die.
We all come so close. We've become such good friends.
No, I do not want to go onto the roof, thank you.
Headed there now. Enemies in sight.
Now what is this? Whoa.
Those readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy.
It looks like a Reaper.
Yeah, I can see that.
Mass Effect.
Fucking awesome game.
Dream is. Is that a ladder?
I don't think so.
Does he got a force field on?
No. And I missed.
Touch. Position is giving away. Unless he can know.
And he ran. There's more aliens over there.
Oh shit.
I'm taking fire.
Okay, I'm gonna move Smith up here. Okay, maybe I can't move her up there because that guy's in the way.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna put her on Overwatch.
I feel, Commander.
Have her throw a frag grenade there.
Suck on this!
Suck on this.
Took him down. And I'm gonna move him up a level.
Is he a sniper?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's the one with Overwatch. Or not Overwatch, but squad sight.
Oh, cool.
Smash cut.
Oh, yeah. Our best guy right now.
Yep. Move him.
10-4.
Are we supposed to capture
the materials used in this?
I don't have the thing to capture him yet.
Yeah.
It's called an arc projector, and I don't have it yet.
Any element we know of.
Okay, so move shooty right there. Shit.
That's not good. Oh, that guy's an Overwatch.
Yep. I got hit too. Patricia Lopez inside of the ship.
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
You get
deal.
Sweet cheeks. Take him out.
Let's go smash cut.
Oh, shit. Good night.
Another headshot. What do you say we, shot us blocked 0%? Oh, that was a 90%.
Won't even know what hit him.
You bazooking in this guy?
Yep. What and I missed.
Fuck?
Good guy, job.
This guy's blow.
Gilbert.
Is his name Gilbert?
Yep.
Of course he lost.
Alien. Ah, oh, he's gonna fire at me. Don't kill me. Leave Shooty alone. Oh, cool. He's on Overwatch. That got me nervous.
I miss.
Oh, oh, yes.
I lied. Dropped.
And we took everyone out.
Shooty's gonna be out for a while.
Shooty's gonna be out.
Ah, full moon again.
You know what they say?
The full moon. What was it?
The full moon rises at night.
Hey, why'd the moon stop beating?
Why'd
Cause it was full!
You're full of stupid.
Why'd the golfer bring two pairs of pants?
Why?
In case he got a hole in one.
That's a good one. Alright, let's upgrade Shooty Smith.
4 days. That's not too bad. I thought you'd be out longer.
I'll make her a frontline sniper.
I like it. She's a corporal.
Yep. And upgrade Patricia Lopez. She's a heavy. And we're going to rename her.
Waiting for that pause filled in.
We have medals available in the barracks, Commander, if you feel any soldiers merit an award.
Give you my soldiers real quick. Rename you.
So you can just give out a medal if you think someone deserves it?
Yep.
Will that boost morale or something?
Not sure. I'll go find out. I don't remember that being in the first game.
Did anyone do anything exceptional?
I didn't beat the first game.
I meant, like, the last mission did we do, we did.
Yeah, I'll give Smash Cut something, because that dude's fucking awesome.
Trinus. Did you spell angle or angel?
Angel.
I always make that fucking mistake.
I'll go with this power. No, cool, so it does that permanently. Award the medal. Smash Cut.
You know, every time he says his name, I think, like, we're doing a Smash Cut right now.
Yeah.
And I'm like, why?
Look, he's getting a medal. He got a medal.
Cute. I successfully did an improper salute.
How is that improper?
Nate made a point to teach me how salutes are supposed to be done. Because I kept doing this. Just some really...
Yeah.
Feminine thing.
How it's supposed to be done.
Apparently, I don't know if this is every branch of the military. You're only supposed to salute if you have the hat.
Yeah.
One of your hats on.
I know that one.
And then you're supposed to come up through the stomach and stop right here. And then whatever's on your purse, on your face, whether it's glasses, you'll come and touch the tip of the glasses. Here, you'll come and touch the tip of your eyebrow. And if you have one of those big hats, it's the longest thing on your head. Your hand should come out to that.
Huh.
Yeah.
All right,
this technology has a number of potential applications. I'm sure the science team is eager to begin. I'll notify you as soon as we have something significant to report.
What do you say? We continue on to do one more mission?
How much time are we on right now?
Oh, we have enough for one more.
Yeah. Do we have,
Shooty Smith is back!
Shooty is in and out. Shouldn't Jackie DD be back?
Yeah, Jackie DD's back.
Standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Alien containment.
This is cool, dude.
What? This game?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is really fucking cool.
Reward. 200, whatever the fuck that sign is. Dollaroo. I'm gonna call it Dollaroo.
I still can't believe Dr. Fallon expects our troops to try to bring one of those things back here in one piece.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Much less alive.
I'll show you something here. Nope, can't do that. Go to hangar. View ship list.
The shit list. Oh, you just made my shit list!
Transfer you.
From here, you can arrange to have our interceptors transferred to bases throughout the world. By stationing our fleet on various continents, we'll have a much better chance of intercepting new UFO contacts.
Huh.
Cool.
Yep.
Commander, we're tracking several
reported... A giant shock outline has been drawn somewhere in China.
Let's go here and get scientists.
Sounds good to me.
Smith, Angel, Richard, we're gonna take Richard out. Let's see, we have Smith, we have Cut. We're gonna take Richard out, and we're going to add in Jackie DD.
Yay!
We have heavy, assault, sniper, sniper.
Cool. Jackie D's a pretty good assault.
Yeah.
From what I've seen, so. Took out, like, two people on the last mission.
Yeah, and then, of course, Smash Cut can just stay at the back and fucking snipe everyone.
Yeah, we're building a pretty good team.
Yeah.
So as soon as someone dies, we're going to cry.
Very hard.
Very, very hard.
Like babies. But not normal babies. Babies that have diarrhea and are being punched. Alien activity
continues to surge within. Getting the diarrhea punched out of you. It's apparently Adam found that to be the funniest shit. And now I visualized it, and it's much funnier than I realized. Just imagine some baby waddling around, just like, and he's like, oh no.
What? The baby know how to say, oh no?
He's a 50-year-old man and a baby's body.
Benjamin Buttoned?
Benjamin Buttoned. Did you ever see that movie?
Nah.
I didn't either.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
He's on Overwatch. Yeah, the sniper?
Yeah, that's, Shooty Smith is on it. Smash cut. We'll just keep you back in this general area for a while.
What's hunger down mean?
It doubles your defense.
Oh, cool. Who's this, Jackie D?
Yep. Alien activities. Shooty Smith, let's move you over here. That car's on fire. Get away from there. Dark Angel, put on Overwatch. Overwatch. Jackie D's our front lines.
Yeah.
Yep.
More likely to die, but necessary.
Oh, I'm terrified that any member of the squad right now is gonna die. I like all these squad members.
They're developing well, that's why. Take forever to line up the shot. Oh, you ass fuck. You missed too. Yeah, no shit.
Look at the range, though, that he has.
Yeah. What's that?
I don't know. Oh, I guess that's her hearing.
Oh.
Nope, that's my reaction.
Which was a miss.
Yeah. I expected that, though.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit in the way.
I know what's with his head.
Yeah, it's freaking me out.
Oh yeah, I remember that now.
What is it?
It's, he is, connected to another one of the same kind. And they're always connected to each other, so if you kill one, the other one's weakened.
That's cool.
It's either that, or the other one literally dies if you kill one.
Ooh, nice.
Dark Angel with the takedown. I guess we'll have you on Overwatch still. Review. Jackie D over to this thing to get it. You collected the meld, whatever that means.
But yay.
That is a good thing.
Yeah.
We'll keep you on. Watch. Covering now. Alien activities. They're falling back.
Yeah, I think it's best to move up cut now.
Yeah, I will. Oh, God. This game is really a lot of fun.
But it's nerve-wracking?
Yeah, it's nerve-wracking as hell. Especially when you name them all something sentimental. Like, Dark Angel, I will be dead inside if I lose her.
I'll be dead inside if I lose Jackie Dee Dee. Oh, balls. Who's that?
Missed!
Oh, what a sucking nut.
It's Dark Angel.
Yeah?
Yeah. Shit! Oh, I thought those two were on Overwatch.
Oh, they're getting a sniper. I don't know if they can add different weapons. Oh, never mind. That'd be a good sniper position. Good place to get shot, though.
Yep. They're trying to pull back. And.
No longer a threat. He's so far out, too.
Yeah. That's the thing that you gotta love about Smash Cut.
Yeah.
With that squad sight. Oh, he's moving forward. That's stupid. And he's on Overwatch. What about you? What are you gonna do? Move forward? Cool. Like lambs to slaughter. Missed.
Sucker.
piece who I'm aiming at.
I'd imagine there should be.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Shit. Oh yeah, he's on Overwatch. I forgot. Ah,
oh,
shit. Shooty Smith's injured again.
Yeah.
For a sniper, she sure does take a lot of damage.
She's got some scars on her. We move her a little more than she should be, I guess.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, God, whoa. Damn. Far left, and he's right there.
Yeah. I guess I'll get...
Usually people go to training before they go to the field.
Yeah. Here we go. I'll take this guy out with a rocket.
Maybe. Last time this dude shot like...
That was a different guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. Fuck. No more.
All right, let's see what you got, Smash.
Apparently that thing with the bazooka, it's an alien, be gone.
41%. Not going to make this one, probably. No. Nah.
Damn it.
Watch for Jackie D. So if this guy moves at all, he gets blasted into oblivion. I got two more of them.
Here's Overwatch.
Oh, yes!
Oh, shit! Jackie D, you're back here.
Earned a promotion. That's right. Run.
Fuck. Yeah, this game's bomb, dude.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright. We'll move... Dark Angel up to this truck.
Alien object in sight.
Hit chance is 41. Might as well take it. Not do anything else with him.
Yeah.
Oh, nailed it!
Damn.
Need a resupply. Roger that. Scanning.
All right, move over here. You know, I think this might be one of our most actual content heavy videos where we're actually talking about the game.
Yeah. It's easy to talk about.
Yeah, this is an easy game to talk about.
Because you always discuss it in strategy.
Yeah, shit.
What?
I need to reload. Alright, where should I move? Check if you need to. I guess out here, because I want to go get that thing. Alien activity.
There's something out there.
Found it.
There's something out there.
Overwatch.
It's that guy.
So you gotta be careful where we're moving things now.
Yeah.
Probably should have that guy get sniped some way, somehow. We think of moving people.
Let's see if we can do it here. Yep.
Yeah.
Target down. Out of ammo here.
That was game.
Chalk up another one.
Bitchin'.
Cool. Alright. Let's go back promote Jackie D, and then we'll end the video.
Yay me.
In this series, they're going to fall in love with some of these people.
Yay feel me. Yay feel me. Yay female me.
Yay.
Yay feel me. You feel me, dog? You feel me? Well, stop that. That's sexual harassment. The times are different, Adam.
Yeah.
You can't go in the workplace and be like, hey, nice tits. I take offense to that.
You don't have a job.
Well, maybe that's why they take more offense to it than they should.
Smash Cut and Jackie D both up promoted.
As they should be.
Smash Cut will get...
Smash Cut always starts with hair when we open this. And it just quickly shaves off. Like, oh, we just
create a
it.
New source for a vision for two turns. Can only be used two times per turn. Sniper to fire a shot that causes the target's main weapon to malfunction. So you may reload to fix the weapon.
Is he lieutenant or sergeant right now?
Lieutenant. And Jackie D is a corporal. 5 defense per enemy in sight.
Now, if you're a corporal, and you have, or say you're sergeant, Jackie's a sergeant.
Wait, should we go tactical sense or should we go aggression? It's your character, so.
What's the difference?
This one is +5 defense per enemy in sight.
Okay.
And this one is +10% of critical chance per enemy in sight.
Let's do basics with the defense one.
Okay.
But yeah, say she's a sergeant.
Yeah.
Can you go back and get that other one?
No.
No. So it's a certain build?
Yes. New metal urban combat's now unlocked.
Cool.
I'll get that one to Jackie D. Jackie D had a good run.
New facility available. bald guy staring at me.
We will be in touch, Commander.
You always say that.
All right, let's go to the barracks and award a medal to Jackie D.
That's a cool one.
All right, 5 defense while in cover, 5 aim against enemies in full cover.
Aim. I'm trying to make Jackie D well-rounded.
Ready for your medal ceremony?
Yeah.
There's your medal.
Oh, I am not attractive. That's okay. She's like leaning back.
Whoa!
Away! Hi-ho, Silverman!